ever really gonna trade all this money for
WrestleCamp? It is! The WrestleCamp!